Hello, welcome to the Advanced Ear Clinic. I'm Dr. Green. Did my nurse get you all set up in here? Okay, great. So I'm just reviewing your file just to refresh my memory on the particulars of your situation. Okay, so it says here that you have regular ear cleanings, but no matter how thoroughly they are cleaned, after some amount of time, they need to be cleaned again. You find this to be unacceptable, and you'd like to implement some continuous ear canal monitoring to figure out what's going on in there. Okay. Yeah, that's totally reasonable. And we do offer continuous ear canal monitoring here. We do have a protocol for preparing our patients for that kind of work. It's just a series of ear exams, each one a little longer than the one before, and that's just to make sure that your ear canals are able to tolerate that level of intensive otoscope presence, okay? So the good news is that we can get started with phase one today if you'd like, all right? Yeah, it's a very simple process. It's a little repetitive. It just involves me doing a thorough ear examination on one side, then on the other, and then just going back and forth over and over again. And if you do well with that, we'll just go ahead and book you for phase two. How does that sound? All right, great. So I'm gonna go ahead and get set up here. Why don't you get comfortable and I'll be with you in just a moment. I am ready to go ahead and get started. How are you feeling? Okay. So this is a very simple protocol as I described it. I'll start on this side. I'm going to take my otoscope right here, insert it deep into your ear, take a good look around. I'm going to move to this side, do the same thing, and we'll go back and forth over and over again. All right. Some people do find this procedure to be very relaxing. So if at any point you'd like to close your eyes, relax, even just kind of doze off, that's totally fine. I don't mind. But otherwise, if you're ready, we'll go ahead and get started. Okay. So starting over here. Okay, so I'm going to get quite close here. You're going to feel the tip of the otoscope gently entering your ear canal right here. There we go. Beautiful. Okay. Just going to start with a sort of cursory look around. You have a cleaning recently? Looks really nice in here. Okay. Moving a little deeper again so I can get a good look at that eardrum in easy enough, right? Okay. Same thing. Other side. Okay. So, same as the other side. I'm going to get in real close and gently guide the otoscope into your ear right here. Also looking really good so far. Very pleased with what I'm seeing in here. Very nicely formed ear canal. No signs of irritation, no redness. Nothing that concerns me. We're also quite clean on this side. Okay, moving in a little deeper. Looking good. Looking healthy. Beautiful. Okay. Moving on to the tympanic membrane here. Okay, checking the shape. Structures behind the membrane. And everything looks great. Very nice. Okay. Working my way back out. Taking another look around the ear canal. Everything looks from your ear. Okay. Beautiful. That was a great start. You're doing perfectly. Let's go ahead and get back to this ear. Okay. Same as last time. Again, taking an initial look at the ear canal, examining the area near the entrance, looking for any signs of concern, anything I might have missed on the first check. However, again, we're looking very clean. Really happy with what I'm seeing here. It's very nice. No wonder you want to protect these ear canals. They are just gorgeous. Okay. Taking a look at the tympanic membrane. Gonna take a look around the perimeter here. Kind of a clockwise sweep of the outer rim. It's looking good for now. I'm gonna go ahead and remove the otoscope. There we go. And on the side.
Here we go. Place the otoscope in your ear. Look around. really good. Okay.
Getting the hang of it. It's just going to be a lot more of the same rhythm, back and forth, back to the side.
Here we go. No, it just looks really nice. Okay. Take a look at the eardrums, see if there's any signs of any irritation developing back there. But no. And healthy. That's the first time through. I'm very happy. That's what I'm seeing. Look really carefully for any signs of irritation, any redness, or anything like that, but I'm not seeing it. Remove the otoscope. Move on. Okay. Okay. Here we go. I'm placing the otoscope in the ear again. Okay, nice look around. Once again, I'm not seeing any sense of irritation. Any signs of anything that would concern me? It's just looking really beautiful. Good. Okay, and to give that a bit of membrane again. Doing a circular sweep. Just so well.
You're doing great.
Once again. Here we go. Taking another close look at that beautiful look. Here we go.
Membrane, everything looks Okay, last time. Here we go. Did just wonderfully. I'm gonna go ahead and sign off on you moving forward to phase two. If you'd like, on your way out, you can stop by the front desk and they'll get that scheduled for you, alright? Well, thank you so much. It was a pleasure working with you today, and I look forward to seeing you at your next appointment.